I bought a self-help tape the other day. It was called How to Handle Disappointment. When I opened the box, it was empty.